Hello, you're watching Outsiders, or sorry, should I say Landsliders? Live from New York, I'm James Morrow, joined back in Sydney by my good pals Rowan, Too Big to Rig Dean, and Rita Recount Panahi. And before we go any further, and before he slips into obscurity, I think this week we needed to spare a brief thought for none other than Weird Tim Walz, because not only did he wind up being such an utter dud of a running mate for Kamala Harris that he lost his own home county, but having done so, this is what he gets to go home to. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Tim Walz's wife, Gwen, seen here speaking for the first time after her dreams of turning the page on the menu aboard Air Force Two were so cruelly crushed.
I'm not sure if you heard me. We cannot and we will not give up this fight. That's right, come on! Come on! That's right, we cannot and we will not give up this fight! That's right. All right, you can sit down now.
Hey, yikes, gosh, I mean, the biggest question here is who taught her to clap like a seal? Did she pick that up from the vice president or was it vice versa?